rolling.
Come on, honey. Go on. Come on this way. Yeah, she's ready to go.
Okay, tell me, what's happening, George?
Well, we just got our hub station back. This is a place where 2.5 years, our neighbors loved us here. And then last September, just when Lehman Brothers collapsed and all of that hit the fan, they doubled the rent.
Oh, my gosh.
And we had to move out of here. And they never found a new tenant at that price, so...
You were
I went
able
back
to
the landlord,
yeah.
And we got our space back at the same rent.
Well,
I've never heard of that in New York.
I've never heard of it. It's a miracle in the tsunami of a meltdown. This is an uplifting story. Now, I want to interview you. You have your dog, Scout, who's so beautiful. And I remember Orvis, who was before Scout, who's now in dog heaven. Tell me about bikes and how that you can hand build them, made in New York, to carry dogs, children, anything you want. Tell me about that.
Well, I'm an industrial designer. I used to teach industrial design, and I built frames. And I'm especially interested in tricycles. I started the pedicab industry here in New York. And I build primarily tricycles for carrying children to school. So
awesome.
There's a whole niche of people who need to carry their kids and their dogs with them wherever they go. And it's very safe, particularly on a three-wheeler. This happens to be a two-wheeler, but Scout is very acrobatic, as you can see.
We documented that.
If you have an older dog, or if you have a kid or two kids, we can build right here in the West Village handmade, custom-designed tricycle or bicycle or trailer for you to carry kids, dogs, stuff.
Anything you want, stuff,
you know,
anything.
Up to, I'd say, 200 or 300 pounds.
And that's better for Mother Earth. It's better for the environment, for air
and
quality.
Kids love it, and dogs love it.
Dogs love it. Do you love it, Scout?
Yeah.
Tell us if you love it.
She's shivery because it's cold.
It's a little cold. Well, great. It's exciting news.
So
I can't wait.
Ride off?
Yeah, sure. Ride off into the sunset for us with this uplifting great news. Okay, we're glad you're back here in the West Village. Woo! Yay! Believe it, in this economic meltdown, the tsunami, I have a miracle that I'm gonna tell you about. George Bliss, Hub Station Soho, had to leave because the landlords doubled the rent. Miracle, he's back. Because of the economy and small businesses being forced out, something very magical happened. George reached out and the landlord met him halfway. They negotiated and he is back. I'm gonna show you more about it. And this gentleman just walked in. What do you think? You just found out they're open? You're surprised?
Hub Station is back.
What did you say? Fantastic news. Oh, thank you so much.
Happy you guys are back.
Thank you.
It's
Why are you so happy? What does it mean to you?
I work just down the street and I bike to work. And
awesome,
it's
great New Yorker.
Terrific to have a bike store so nearby.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Woo, there's George working on a bicycle. Okay, and I'm going to bring...
All right, this is super powerful. It'll go up to 120 pounds, so just, use it a little bit. It's carrying it.
Hi!
Hi!
So tell me, what's your name and what are you doing here?
I'm Melissa von Ludwig, and I'm the manager of the new Hub Station on Morton Street.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So I love your bicycle. It says Bicycle Babe, and I see, you know, just like a unique New Yorker, you have it specially designed. Tell me about yourself and why are you so happy to be here? What is this all about?
Well, I met George, goodness, 4 years ago, and I'm a pedicab driver, and George founded the pedicab industry in New York.
Wow.
And so we became friends November of 05. Was that four years? Close enough. And we've been collaborating ever since. I'm a photographer. I photograph all the female pedicab drivers of New York. That's me.
Filmed on YouTube. I have it up there.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
Really? I didn't even know. And we've just been talking and, you know, he left the Hub Station, late last fall. And I always said, well, when you open up again, I'll be your manager. So
here you are. That's terrific.
Yeah.
Awesome. We're just going to do this. This is so beautiful, this neighborhood. It's the West Village. And then over here is the Hudson. I don't know if you can really see, but that's the Hudson River over there. It's just such a stunning, beautiful. That must have been a firehouse over there. It's very beautiful. Okay, are you ready, George? Hi.
Hi.
So tell me, what's your name and what are you doing here?
I'm Melissa von Ludwig, and I'm the manager of the new pub station on Morton Street.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So I love your bicycle. It says Bicycle Babe, and I see, you know, just like a unique New Yorker, you have it specially designed. Tell
Thank
me
you.
About yourself and why are you so happy to be here? What is this all about?
Well, I met George, goodness, 4 years ago, and I'm a pedicab driver. And George founded the pedicab industry in New York.
Wow.
And so we became friends November of 05. I don't, was that four years? Close enough. And we've been collaborating ever since. I'm a photographer. I photograph all the female pedicab drivers of New York. That's me.
On YouTube. I have it up there.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
Really? I didn't even know. And we've just been talking, and, you know, he left the hub station, you know, late last fall. And I always said, well, when you open up again, I'll be your manager. So
here you are. That's terrific. Yeah.